How to show or hide file name extensions in Windows Explorer. Follow the steps shown in this video. Start Windows Explorer. Click Organize. Click Folder and Search Options. Click the View tab. Scroll down until you notice Hide Extensions for Known File Types. Uncheck this line by clicking the checkbox. Click OK. To hide file name extensions, check this line. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos.